Welcome to Rabah Adawiyah Square, the main protesting area supporting President Morsi. And after security forces shut down many offices for the Muslim Brotherhood along with its Freedom and Justice Party, it became the last base and the new headquarters for the Brotherhood. Anyone who desires to enter Rabah has to pass by its security checkpoints. Inside, there are all necessary facilities for life, from healthcare to housing and even beauty shops.
I've stayed here for 15 to 17 days. I have a decent place to sleep, good food and good beverages. Here, we pray a lot together. If I were at home, I wouldn't have done that.
Neither the army nor police forces tried to enter the square since the protests began, although they have arrest warrants for some people staying there. This fact made the square a safe haven for many leaders from or supporting the Brotherhood who are wanted for justice, including this man, Safwat Higazi. The well-known priest is accused of inciting violence. However, he keeps giving his speeches from the main stage. But he says he's not forced to stay.
No, I come and go, but I just don't go home. I go around in the vicinity, go out of the square. I hold meetings. I am living my life.
Rabah Mosque has been turned to a media center where all the press conferences are being held. Even those who are not wanted for detention have limited their appearance in public to this place.
Of course, when you're among your friends and group, you'd feel kind of secure. And we have some people here who have never been detained before. They have fears. This is normal.
On June 30th, the state's Egyptian Radio and Television Union sent three satellite trucks to broadcast the pro-Morsi protests live. But after the president's ouster, they escorted the employees out, and despite that the state reported them stolen, Rabah kept the trucks. They sent free live videos of the events they hold.
All aspects one need for life, even hospitals and television stations, are here. And the incapability of the Egyptian security forces to enter has made Rabah Square a state on its own. Adel Mahroui, CCTV, Cairo.